Chris Pronger, 31 minutes plus in game four. Another shutout for Philly. Good pass to the interior. Gone! Score! Giunta from Gomez. Montreal strikes first. Along the boards, there's Bergeron. Forced away by Richards. Claude Giroux, 3-on-2 with Richards. There's the trailer. Big save! Halak robbed Coburn.
What a play by Mike Richards to set that up.
Metropolitan along the boards. As the hitting intensifies, it's 1-0 Montreal. On a power play for another 50 seconds. Richards trying to scoot in there alone. Halak way out of the net. It pinballs to the crease. Score! Mike Richards!
The Flyer captain is announcing his presence as the alpha male early in this one. Big hit. Sets up that cranker from Coburn, the defenseman joining the attack. They win a puck deep in their own zone. Hammerlick and the goaltender Halak collide. Oh, did they ever. And it's a tap in. On Pronger.
Georges. An aerial. Nice passing. Layton slams the door on Kostitsyn.
Boy, that was a good save. It might have not have looked spectacular, but it was.
Asham's in. Asham holds, sends it high as Halak went full split.
Oh my, he had him undressed and missed high. What a sequence. Look at Layton's head. Never lost the puck behind the net when Plekanec had it. And then Asham just overpowers Gill. Look how he had him.
In concert with Van Riemsdyk, a routine stick save for Halak. Andre Kostitsyn ahead. Loose in front, Asham holds. Score! Gorgeous move, Aaron Asham. Working the cycle for Jeff Carter. Overloading. It's teaming in. For Richards, one touch. Score! Carter! Caps off a brilliant passing play.
The guys in orange smell blood.
Tomas Plekanec, a free agent in the offseason. Didn't get it deep. Asham's going the other way with Gagne. Asham lowers the shoulder. Head stopped by Halak. Asham drew another penalty. It's a slashing call. Who to this point has made 15 saves. Kostitsyn bounces it wide. Montreal playing it up. Hyatt. Strange bounce. Layton makes a fine save on Gomez.
Gomez won it easily.
During the regular season, Montreal scored the fewest goals in the NHL 5-on-5. Subban waits and drives, head save, rebound loose. Layton goes to the splits, then gets the quick whistle. The farthest the Canadians have gone since 93 when they won their last cup. Giroux, odd man rush, nice pass. Asham, stopped by Halak.
He knew he was going to go that way. He's gone the same way on all three of those attacking opportunities.
Moore on the counterattack with Pouliot, turned back by Tiemannin. Capping a brilliant shorthanded shift. Gets himself a breather. Turnover, Hartnell. Forehand. Stopped by Halak. And he'll cover. Giunta. Turned wide by Tiemannin. Another example, Darryl, of what you were making a point. Gomez. Score! He got loose. They work the cycle. They convert. Gomez at 6:53. Giving Montreal life. Plekanec winds and fires. Deflection. Great stop by Layton.
Was it ever. Just lashed out with that left pad on another sneaky little deflection.
Face-off win belongs to Philadelphia. It skips back to center. 27 seconds left. Richards with determination. Richards on his way down. Tried to funnel one to the front. Backhand score! Jeff Carter. 6 seconds, now five. The Philadelphia Flyers return to the Stanley Cup Final. For the first time since 97, they have eliminated the Montreal Canadiens in five. Tremendous story. Philadelphia goes all the way, qualifies for the postseason on the final day of the regular season, and now they are the champions of the East.
You don't see this very often, where you get the two bottom seeds meet in the conference final. Just too deep and got healthier as it moved along, where the Philadelphia Flyers.
His Royal Highness, the Prince of Wales, donated this trophy to the NHL in 1925. It was first presented to Montreal for a first game ever win at Madison Square Garden. It'll belong to the Flyers tonight.
Did he touch it?
Jonathan Toews didn't touch the Campbell Bowl. Richards will. Will touch the Prince of Wales trophy.
Sidney Crosby grabbed it last year.
Richards and the Flyers are going to take it for a little ride.